Example 1. A particle of mass 3 kg is projected up a smooth plane inclined at 30 degrees to the horizontal at a speed of 1 meter per second. How far up the slope does the particle travel before it comes to instantaneous rest? Let us take g value 10 meter per second square. So there is a 3 kg block which is projected on a smooth inclined plane of inclination 30 degrees with a speed 1 meter per second. We need to calculate how far up the body will go up on the slope. So let us draw the diagram. There is an inclination of 30 degrees. A 3 kg block is projected up with 1 meter per second. How far the block moves before it comes to rest? That means instantly let the final velocity be 0, let the initial velocity be 1 meter per second square. 1 meter per second. So if I take this as x and this as y, so the initial velocity along x direction is 1 meter per second, and acceleration due to gravity always act downward since this is 30 degrees. This will be g sine 30 and this will be g cos 30. So acceleration along x direction will be minus g means 10, sine 30 means 1 by 2. So we need to find the displacement along x direction when final velocity of along x direction become 0. So this will be minus 5. So v square minus u square is equal to 2as. Velocity along x direction is 0. Minus initial velocity along x direction is 1 meter per second. So 1 square is equal to 2 times of acceleration is minus 5 times displacement along x direction. So minus 1 is equal to minus 10 times s. So s is equal to 1 by 10, which is equal to 0.1 meter.